Actor Ranveer Singh, who surprised us by portraying the negative role of Allauddin Khilji in Padmaavat, will play a rowdy policeman in Simmba. Yes, he is all set to entertain us as cop Sangram Bhalerao in Rohit Shetty's film. After announcing the release date of the film in different style, Ranveer looked impressive as a cop in the new look. Ranveer captioned the pic, "Rohit Shetty, hero, caps lock." In new still, Ranveer sports a dark blue shirt with a pair of dark grey trousers, and the trademark aviator with mustache completes his cop look in the photo along with a group of policemen. Well, we can't deny the resemblance of the actor with Ajay Devgn's Singham look. So, he's the new cop in town. The film also stars Saif Ali Khan's daughter Sara Ali Khan in the lead role.